Did you write that?
It's more like I felt it. I can hear it echoing inside me.
Len?
I think so. I don't know much about her, but I'm learning more and more. Bits and pieces of her memories keep pouring in. It's like I can feel what she was feeling.
Thus shall Len's scattered thoughts be woven into bittersweet song. Something like that?
Hey, that was poetic.
We'll be arriving soon. After Buddy drops us off, he and the others will go pick up the spectators.
So we won't be able to board for a while.
You got it.
Miss Yuna, what can I do for you? Sleep tight.
Want to check the comm spheres?
We're over the Thunder Plains. You ready to land?
Hello, Gullwings. Good to see you. Are you ready to sing your song?
Yeah, more or less. You ready?
We've got a sticky situation. Some fiends have shown up to snack on the spectators.
Free concert Hurtfest time.
Thank you.
Stay strong. Strong. Win or lose, it's all a matter of luck.
Any more people on board, this thing is gonna fall out of the sky.
We brought in people from New Yevon and they're all outside on the concert grounds.
Hey, the crowd is...
Let me pull the video up.
Uh-oh, this could get messy.
No kidding. The two groups have been bumping heads since they got on the airship. Yeah. Looks like they're itching to start something.
I'll pick up the audio.
The Yevonites are here too? How am I supposed to enjoy the concert with them stinking up the air?
Hey, you youth league dogs will never be worthy of hearing the High Summoner sing.
If the Praetor were here, he'd never let these maggots walk around spouting their nonsense.
What I want to know is, where'd Nuge go? It's his fault that Spear is falling apart.
What kind of leader abandons his people when they need him most?
they ever stop?
Seriously.
Well, Yuna, you're the one who wanted to do something.
Yeah, but... Right.
So let's do something.
Right! Let's do it!
Oh, catastrophic catastrophe! Dear me, what or whatever should I do? The spectators are making a spectacle! I don't even want to speculate! Please, do something, Yuna!
Leave it to us!
I hope it doesn't get violent out there.
One thousand years ago, before the time of sin, Spira was torn in two, divided by a terrible war. This was Spira's great mistake. Out of the rift left by this terrible conflict, sin was born. In only two short years, Spira has shaken off its unhappy past. We have moved on. Now, Spira grows brighter with each passing day. That light is our strength. I don't want to see it fade. Do you? There are so many of us, each with different ideas and different beliefs. Of course, we sometimes disagree, and arguments will happen. But our hearts can and should always be one.
Believe with me. Even if we are torn apart, our feelings will unite us. That is what this song is about.
Gentle words to shelter me. Your words were like a dream, but dreams could never fool me. Not that easily. I acted so distant then, didn't say goodbye before you left. But I was listening. You'll fight your battles far from me, far too easily. I cried my eyes.
Yuna.
I'm all right. I'm fine, really. It's past now.
What did Shinra say?
He said it might be some kind of, interference with the sphere waves? Yuni's dress sphere and the sphere screen reacted with each other and, the consciousness burned into the dress sphere was projected onto the screen. Or something like that.
Okay, but that doesn't explain why it happened.
When I asked, he said, I'm only a kid.
Ugh.
It's Len. I was singing her feelings. During the song, I could feel them welling up inside until they just burst.
So the people we saw were Len and Shuyin? Everyone's waiting. Let's go.
Was a magnificent melody, Lady Yuna. The onlookers were all quite enchanted.
If it brings spirit together, even a little, then I'm glad.
Indeed, I believe it shall. As you sang, not a soul could help but realize the folly of their tiresome squabbling. Fists once raised in anger became welcoming hands, offering solace to a tearful neighbor. I must admit that I, too, shed my share of tears the moment Len appeared.
You know Len?
Of course. Would you like to hear?
Yes, tell us.
Where to begin? About 1,000 years ago, Len was a popular songstress in Xanagant. The talk of the town, you might say. In a more peaceful age, she might have lived out her years as a performer. But the times and her talents did not allow such a thing to be. You see, Len's gift for singing was matched by her genius in the summoner's arts. When the Machina War began, all summoners were sent to the front lines. Xanagant was hopelessly outnumbered. Len knew she would not return home alive. Nonetheless, she was prepared to lay down her life to protect her people. Yet there was one person who refused to let Len die. Yes, he would do anything to save her. He was a young man, Len's lover.
Shuyin?
I don't know. His name has been lost to history. Whatever his name, the youth endeavored to steal the enemy's Machina weapon and save Len. However...
It didn't go well.
The lovers met a truly tragic end. Those images we all witnessed are most certainly a record of their last moments.
So Shuyin was Len's lover.
And so that means the weapon that he tried to steal to save her must have been,
Vegnagun, right?
I think I can kind of understand how he felt. Trying so hard to save someone. 2 years ago, I was the same. Trying to find some way to save you.
That was enough. Knowing that you were on my side, I'll always be grateful to you.
Maybe Len felt the same way. The man she loved, He struggled to save her. He fought till his very last breath for her. I think that Len's final words might have been happy ones. I love you.
Yes, there is a connection. But wait. Everything is all wrong. He never heard. The one person she wanted to tell, he never heard her words.
What do you know? It's LeBlanc's game. They want to see Yuna. I'll have them wait in the engine room.
I've been hunting around since we last met, and I happened to find a rather peculiar sphere. It shows my Nuji Wuji. For some reason, that chump Barrel-Eye is there too. But it's from some years ago. I'm afraid it's not much help now, loves. How about you? Have you tracked down my Nuji yet?
Nuji's on the far plane. I saw him there with Gipple.
The far plane? What is he doing in a place like that?
I think he's searching for Barrel-Eye and Vegnagun.
Oh, ho, ho! So Barrel-Eye is the one pulling Vegnagun's strings. I should have known.
No, that's not it. How do I explain?
Never mind, I don't have time for this. Boys, we're going to the far plane.
Anything but that, boss!
We're no match for that sort of opponent.
Now don't be silly. The power of love conquers all. It's decided. We're going to save Spira.
Yes, ma'am.
Well then, get this tanker moving.
What have we here? Looks like a transmission, but it's pretty weak.
What is?
I'm getting signals from the comm sphere we dropped in that hole, but I can't seem to connect.
Enough, little boy. Move aside. See? It connected.
Inconceivable!
Impressive, Machina. An invention like this could change the world. Whoever came up with this is a genius.
He's got good taste.
Guess I'm a genius too for fixing it. Anybody home?
Gipple!
I don't think he can hear us.
No response. Some genius.
Nuji!
If you're done playing, let's go.
Chill out.
Lost your nerve?
Hey, we're talking about Vegnagun. How the heck do you fight that thing? We can't even walk up to it without freaking it out.
Or making it mad. But I've got a plan.
If it doesn't work?
Death will be my apology.
Whatever. whatever, man. When a Death Seeker dies, that's no apology. What about LeBlanc?
Well, she...
Why did it cut off like that? Just when he was getting to the juicy bits!
It's not my fault.
What a piece of junk! Forget it, I'll go ask him myself.
What about the Gullwings?
I think that we should help out Nuge. But first, I want to try talking to Xu Yin. I have to tell him how Len felt. I'm sure he'll understand.
How? We can't exactly make an appointment.
We'll just have to jump into one of those holes.
Together, this time.
Roger! Gullwings, we move out! Celsius, full speed ahead!
Shall we go check things out?
I don't know if we have time.
Well, let's play it by ear.
Way to take control.
Gullwings! Round up! It's strategy time!
We know Vegna Gun is in the deepest reaches of the Far Plane. The only way in is to jump into one of those holes.
Yeah, but which one?
There's one in Besaid, one in Kilika, and one in Jose Temple.
Don't forget the Comlands, the cave at the bottom of the gorge.
And the hole that Vegna Gun opened up in the Bavel Underground.
So, which one do we jump into?
Who cares? We just pick a hole and dive! Yuna! You can decide which hole we pick. Made up your mind? Where will you jump in?
My last mission with the Gullwings.
We got a message from Besaid a little while ago. Looks like Lulu finally had her baby.
Really? Let's go see them.
There's a message from Kilika, too. Apparently, things are getting a little messy.
More bickering?
Sort of. Now it looks like they're bickering over the fact that all the bickering stopped.
Figures.
Yeah.
Should Ronso walk? Garrick not know.
Garrick must be patient.
Garrick feel hate, try to stop. But without path, hate is strong. Garrick lose to hate. Garrick rather unleash anger than go mad searching for path Garrick cannot find.
Kimari tell Garrick many times, force not solve. Problems.
Then what good is power Ronso received from Mountain? Once Ronso trained to defend the Heaven's sacred ground. But now summoners not come, Ronso power go to waste. Kimari true elder? Then Kimari answer Garrick. Kimari.
Don't be ashamed.
Yeah, Yuni's right. Forget about that ogre.
Kimari is elder. Kimari must lead way to Ronso's future.
Elder. Good news. Ronso children return to Mountain.
Elder Kimari, much worry. But we could not find a way to restore Elder's horn. We are sorry.
No apologies. Lost Liam and Abe trouble Kimari more than lost horn.
Elder.
Liam and Abe enjoy seeing Vast Spira?
Yes, Elder. Abe did not want to come home. Leon felt that way, too. We saw today's Spira with our own eyes, and we thought deeply. We think about path to future Spira.
We decided. We will journey again and meet many people.
Long journey teach Leon and Abe more than Icy Mountain can.
Kimari?
Kimari, decide.
Thank you.
a boy. You want to meet him?
Yeah. Look at his hands. They're so tiny.
What do you think? He's cute, yeah? Good thing he don't look like me.
Don't be silly. Look, he's got your mouth.
You think so?
What's his name?
I think the calm will end before Waka makes up his mind.
Well, you better decide soon.
No rushing, yeah? Naming my son is my first important decision as a parent. Becoming a good father requires intense emotional preparation, yeah?
How long are you planning on preparing?
Until, my preparations are done, yeah?
Yeah.